Standing for Black Against Blues. We are Scary Business. Thank you. 98 pounds of steel has just become your lead jammer. Tax slowing down. Entry just getting by Tax. Through that back reader starting to score in on this. Time to make your way around the outside. It calls on that jam. After scoring 4 points for Black. I would like to let you all know that so far we've got a few votes in for best dress. A few votes for the ball. But no one wants to talk any smack. And we're, oh wait, only one person was brave enough to say who the worst dress was. I think we need some more votes, yo. We need some more votes. For worst dress. The bell and the best dress were pretty much knocked down and locked down tight, but we need some votes for the baddest, yo. We're gonna announce the winners at the end of the bout. This is the Jeremy on the line, we got number 75, Kurt Mutton! Up against Blues 5-0, the original Skatester! Let's get one more high ball on the line. That old black leg, Kurt Mutton through, going to become your lead jammer! Skates in that back as well, ready to start exploring one, so we're trying to chase the rolls down. The ones in the back both put on some gas. Somebody calls that jam off. Zero points. 1-1 for Black. One. Score 46 Black, 51 Blue. 1 grand, 10 As 10Q start again, comes on the line down the blue against Black's 10-10. Slip! With the empty penalties over, we got the full strength derby. Go, 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 being held back by Wales. Let's do that back again. And that's a 5-point grand slam. Sure, gets right to the box. Both teams now missing the blocker. And she throws for the Palace Field. Oh, here comes Ray Chester as well. Starting to get to that back. Ray just started scoring right now. Slims through. 4 more points. Calls on that jam. Good night and good luck, she says.
Black.
55, 51. Those scores are what I like to see. Oscar Rustler and Elliot Swine is both on the line now. As the Canadians in Black take a knee. New jammers are released. Nice line from the other end of the side. Nice to have both of them down. Here comes the Husker Hustler, your lead jammer! Good luck, Hussie! Nice Friday Sound Crew, we're gonna start scoring the very small map right now. We will be in half swing. Bustler calls it off. 4 points. Kids are in business on the line now for blue. Now get black 187, double destruction. Black is taking a knee. Here come your jammers, double destruction, make your way through the inside. Go on, lead jammer! And this lead player on the outside, that half ring is on the scoring run as well. Joined by two more leads in blue, I think it's 2 minutes time in the penalty zone. Double destruction called off that jam. 4 points for Black. '63-'51, about 23 minutes left in the half. The original gangster on the line now from blue. Okay, Black's 98 pounds of steel. There goes his back. And here go your jammers. Back breaking themselves. The jammers are hit. They're going to make their way around the outside. Come track. This is that half. Not gonna be Jammer. Not gonna get some of the scoring run. As Powder makes his way around the outside again. Just avoiding a hit from Poppin. She calls on that jam. Excellent strategy. 4 more points for Black and 0 for Blue. Double time, first away, out of time, we cut more! They are the best to draw. So the Super Heaters on the scoring run. As LA hits that wall of black in the back. Just busts through. Gets the ball from the center. She calls off that jam. 2 points move.
Yes.
Jammer's on the east. sometimes it's the only thing you can think of to do. 72, 58. Only 14 points now, separating 17. Black still in the lead. Less than 17 minutes left in the half. And Maddie Pound Steel and Sugar Smack it out. 22 minutes on the ice for 10-9.
Time. 1 point for each of them.
flag. Now we've got four players. She's going to be in the box. Another Google. Big one in, that's how he's hardest in the box. Jamie Marmalade. Another monster.
Sally,
twice. She's ready to start this morning, right? She just got to her leader. She slows down to help Slim through that pass. She calls it off. That's 4 points for Black and 0 for Blue.
Power jam, there's some destruction coming to the line.